Hello, our dear customers. Today we will see how to use our humidifier. What we can see, one USB plug in English, user manual, filter. At first we need to open our lid and prepare our humidifier. So, let's do it. Then you need to put our filter into the water for 1 or 2 minutes. So add some water. And plug in our device. We used USB plug, so it's very comfortable. You can use it everywhere. And then you just turn on the device. You touch this screen. At first time you just turn on the light and fog. If you touch the second time, you just set on the certain color, turn off the light, but we still have our fog. And the third time, you turn off the device. So let's see how it works. If you have some problems with our device, you can contact us and we will help you to solve all your problems. Hello, dear customers. Today we will see how to use this air humidifier. Let's see what we got. Open our lid. We have some user manual, power cord, and measuring cup. Open our lid. At the bottom, we can see some protective surface and charging input. So at first, plug in and power on the device. We add some water and you can add 2 or 4 drops of essential oil in it if you want. It's all up to you. Cover our lid and can use it. Press this button, you can set some time for 1 hour or 3 or 6 hours. Press the second button, you turn on the device and you can set some light. Colors will change automatically. Let's see how it works. If you press this button the second time, you can adjust some brightness. For example, like this. Dim or bright color. And the third time, it's to set a certain light on. You can use remote control to choose the different function. Set on the light or time, turn on, turn off the device. You can use it at the distance of 6 meters. So let's see how it works inside. Open our lid. If you have some problems with our device, you can contact us and we will help you to solve all your problems. Hi dear friends, today we will see how to use this ultrasonic humidifier. So this humidifier comes with the USB plug, remote control and user manual. Let's see how to use it. First, remove the lid. Then, if you take a look to the base, you will see anti-skid pad and a slot to connect the charger. We used USB plug, so it's very comfortable. You can use it everywhere. Once you do that, you just put some water in the container. Also add 2 or 4 drops of essential oil. It depends on your preference. You can buy it in our shop. and put the lid back and connect the device. You can set the operation time as you wish, and you have four options like continuous, intermittent way. Also, the device can work in 2 hours or 4 hours. This humidifier has 7 different changing colors. You can adjust the brightness and set on the certain color. All up to you. Let's see the amount of our steam. Okay, great. Or you just take the remote control to use the humidifier. You can also turn on, turn off, then adjust brightness, color, and amount of the steam. If you have any problems, please contact our service. We will help you to solve all your problems. Thank you. Hello, dear customers. Today we will see how to use this air humidifier. Let's open our lid and see what we've got. At first, it's user manual, power cord according to your country, and measuring cup. Let's see how it works. Open the lid and then let's see here. We have some protective surface and charging input. Plug in and power on our device. Then we should add some water according to appropriate line. And you also can add 2 or 4 drops of essential oil if you want. You can buy it in our store. Yeah? Close the lid and turn on our device. You can use this button to adjust some, to set some time for 1, 3, or 6 hours. Let's turn the light. At first, colors will change automatically, like this. If you press this button the second time, you can adjust the brightness, dim or bright color. Let's see. And the third time to set some certain light on. You can use remote control to choose the different function, set on the light or time, turn on, turn off the device. You can use it at the distance of 6 meters. If you have some problems with our device, you can contact us and we will help you to solve all your problems.